Come on. Well, that'd get your heart racing this early in the morning, won't it? Oh man, I couldn't ask for a nicer bass than that. That's a pretty fish, man. Okay. Man. See, that's about 4 pounds right there, wouldn't you say? Man. Put him back. He's such a pretty bass. Look at him. Nice, good shape too. Strong fight. Tell you what, it started raining a little bit. I'll switch to the pool. You can see chartreuse tail. And he jumped on it. Yeah, that was a good fish. That's so pretty. Nice green color. Hey, these guys are living the good life, man. Best I've had fishing in a while. Getting better and better. What's that? Like 5 or 6 pounds right there, ain't it? Man, hey Lord, it's a beast. Best bank fishing of my life. Thank you, Mama. Appreciate it. Thank you, Tony Cook, for letting me borrow the rod, too. Oh, man, my heart's racing. Oh, wow, look at that. I switched back to the June bug. Boy, they're tearing them up out here, man. This is like got me so excited. Man, that's a big fish, man. That's gotta be 5-6 pounds right there. It's gotta be. Wow. Look at him. Nice. Oh, man. I might take a break for a minute. Take anymore. I'm gonna keep trying though. Well, I had no intentions of doing an episode of Fishaholics Anonymous today, and I came down here and something told me, you know what? I didn't have my action camera with me, so best thing I had was my cell phone. So I set it up on record and ended up catching 3 nice fish. So that just goes to show you, man, you know, anytime, even little spots like this can produce, man. You always got to have something there ready to go, ready to document it, man, because, I mean, it's great to look back on and see the fish you caught and stuff like that, and and other people get to see you fishing and stuff. It's always a good thing. But I'm going to try and catch one or two more. We'll have to go eat lunch. I don't know if it's the same bass I just caught, but the same exact size. I think I just caught the same bass twice, folks. I really do. He's got the scar from last time over here. This is a monster bass, man. She swam so fast. Look at that though, man. God, I can't believe it, man. This has got to be the same bass, man. It's the same size. Huge, man. Well, I caught my limit and my hands are completely soaked in fish oil, but all I can say is best bank fishing of my life, man. I mean insane. Can't believe it, man. And my heart will be racing here for probably a good another 30 minutes, man. But this is why I fish, man. That feeling when you catch that fish, oh man, it's such a great feeling. I hope y'all have a safe weekend, man. Talk to y'all later.